A very pleasant morning to all my dear students. Today, 10th of November 2020, as we are discussing lesson number 12, using question words. So, in the previous class, we had seen how we have to frame questions by using that answer. Answer is given to you, you have to frame the question with the help of hands. Today, we will do some 10 questions of your book, that is New Learner's Grammar and Composition, page number 86. We will do page number 86, question number 5. Question number 5. Here are 10 questions is given to you. 10 questions is given to you. Aapko 10 questions diye gaye hain. Tick the correct question. Jo tick hai, sahi hai questions banaye gaye hain. उसको टिक कीजिए और जो रॉन्ग है यू हैव टू पुट द क्रॉस एंड मेक द करेक्शन नोट्स और फिर करेक्शन भी करना है. देन राइट द करेक्ट फॉर्म्स, जो इनकरेक्ट क्वेश्चन है उसको हमें करेक्टली भी लिखना है. फर्स्ट वर्ड, व्हेन योर कजिन गेट मैरिड, दिस इज रॉन्ग फ्रेमिंग ऑफ क्वेश्चन, ये गलत बनाया गया. व्हेन डिड योर कजिन गेट मैरिड, क्या लिखेंगे हम? When did your cousin get married? Right? इस तरह से क्वेश्चन बनाया जाए. ओके. सेकेंड, हु रोट द बुक रॉबिनसन क्रूसो. हु रोट द बुक रॉबिनसन क्रूसो. रॉबिनसन बुक किसने लिखी? ये सेंटेंस बिल्कुल करेक्ट है, तो हम क्या यूज करेंगे? टिक. क्या लगाएंगे? टिक. थर्ड वन, हाउ मच दिस शर्ट कॉस्ट. इस शर्ट का कॉस्ट क्या है? तो दिस इज रॉन्ग. हाउ मच डज दिस शर्ट कॉस्ट, इसको सही से कैसे लिखेंगे? हाउ मच डज This shirt cost? Question mark. How much does this shirt cost? Now fourth one. What size do you wear? What size? ये भी wrong है. तो सही क्या होएगा? Which size do you wear? कौन सा size तुम पहनते हो? Which size? Size बहुत सारी होती है. 80 सेंटीमीटर, 60 सेंटीमीटर, लाइक दैट. सो विच साइज डू यू वेयर? ठीक है, लाइक दिस वी कैन डू. इनकरेक्ट जो क्वेश्चन है उसको हमें करेक्शन भी करना है. नाउ फिफ्थ नंबर, व्हाई ही सेंड अ कार्ड. तो ये तो रॉन्ग सेंटेंस हो गया, तो करेक्शन कैसे करेंगे? Why did, क्या यूज करेंगे हम? Why did he send a card? Why did he send a card? Right. Now number 6. What you will buy from this shop? This is also an incorrect sentence. ये गलत है. What will you buy? What? क्या लिखेंगे correction? What will you buy? What will you buy from this shop? Right? What will you buy from this shop? Now number 7. How long will it take you to get to the bus stop? Bus stop jayenge tumhe kitna time lagega? So this is a correct question, so we will put right. Kya likhenge aap? Right ka tick lagayenge. Then number 8. Why you want to take the bus? This is also a incorrect statement. Why do you want, क्या लिखेंगे हम? Why do You want, why do you want to take the bus? Is this? Next question number 9. Where you born? ये तो बिल्कुल ही wrong है sentence. Where were you born? Number 10. Which year you born in? ये भी wrong है. Which year were you born in? क्या आएगा? Which year were you born in? Last question. What name of your grandfather? This is the very incomplete question. What is the name of your grandfather? What is the name of your grandfather? Right? So in this manner, we can easily correct incorrect sentence and translate it into correct one. है ना, उसको फिर हम लोग translate करके उसको correct भी कर सकते हैं. जो incorrect sentence हमने बनाए थे उसको change करके हम correct भी कर सकते हैं. So I hope whatever we have discussed in the class, it must be clear to you. Thank you so much.